Good morning, everyone. Today is July 8th, 2021. And today we are going to chant Jūseige. Jūseige is on page 93 of Shin Buddhist Service Book. If you don't have Shin Buddhist Service Book, please keep watching the screen for Jūseige. Please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda. ガゴンチョーセガン、イシムジョウド、シガン不満足、セイフジョウショウガク、ガオムリョウコウ、フイダイセシュウ、ウサイショウビング、セイフジョウショウガク、ガシジョウブッノウ、妙小超実法、苦境未消門、政府上昇学、利欲人少年、上映主凡業、四愚無浄土、異所天因し、人力縁大公、不所無再度、頂上三苦名、高裁主役難、回避地へ現、熱死根毛案、閉塞小悪道、通断全修門、高層上満足、異様老実法、日願主従期、天候音符弦、異種解放像、構成苦毒法、上王大集中、説法四四苦、苦用一切仏、具足習得本、願念信条満、得意三害を、妙仏無下地、通達未不詳、願学会力、投資最小尊、志願逆国家、大戦の感動、航空小天人、統治妙計。ナマンダブッ、ナマンダブッ、ナマンダブッ、ナマンダブッ、ナマンダブッ、ナマンダブッ。願意しく毒、平等性祭、同本母大心、往生Namanda butsu namanda 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 butsu. Now I would like to share Shinran Shōgin's Wasan poem. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Yōmei Tennōu no in shi ni te.聖徳太子とおわします。法華正満唯摩等、大乗の儀章聖域セリー等。A child of Emperor Yomei was Prince 聖徳, who composed Mahayana commentaries on the Lotus Srimala and Vimala Kirti Sutras. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. So Prince Shotoku was the second prince to Emperor Yomei. Emperor Yomei was emperor for only 2 years, and he passed away when Prince Shotoku was 11 or 12 years old. After Emperor Yomei, Yomei's half-brother Sushun became the emperor, and Emperor Sushun didn't like Sogano Umako controlling the politics. And one day he hunted wild boar, and he said, "One day I would like to chop the head of the person I dislike, just like this wild boar." And Umako thought he is talking about him. And Umako ordered his man to assassinate Emperor Sushun. So Emperor Sushun was assassinated. And this is the only one incident with clear evidence in Japanese history that the emperor was assassinated. And after Emperor Sushun, Emperor Yomei's half-sister, Suiko, became the empress. She was the first empress in Japanese history and reigned for 36, 37 years. This is really long time for the emperor in ancient time. And Prince Shotoku assisted Empress Suiko. And I have mentioned in the past that Prince Shotoku wrote commentaries on the Lotus, Srimala, and Vimala Kirti Sutras. And I'm not a specialist of these sutras, but simply saying, the Lotus Sutra is a sutra which teaches us that all beings are equally able to attain Buddhahood. Srimala Devi Shinhanada Sutra discusses the Buddha nature, and Vimala Kirti Sutra discusses the idea of sunyata, emptiness. So these three sutras came into Japan at the same time, I suppose, and Prince Shotoku wrote commentaries on these sutras. Thinking about Buddhism coming into Japan, you know, a few decades ago, around Prince Shotoku's time, I am sure Prince Shotoku was a really smart person to understand the difficult philosophies and teachings in such a short period. He also established a 12 caps and ranking system. As you heard the names like Mononobe clan or Soga clan, it was a time when the rich and powerful people had power in the politics. But this system allowed the one who was born into poor family to serve emperor and be top on the rich people. And I don't know everything about Prince Shotoku and his life, so I cannot say with confidence, but I assume Prince Shotoku cared about harmony and equality among people. That is why the 18 article constitution, which he, no, 17 article constitution, which he established, began with harmony should be most valued. So this is the word we need to hear in this modern day world too. And I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu. So this will conclude today's morning service, and I hope you will have a great day today, and I hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.